About 100 years old. He's outlived most of his owners and now he's here. He likes whole chickens and whole roasts. Yes, he is alive. Most people ask us if he's alive because he doesn't move very much, but if you see us feed him, you'll definitely know he's alive.
Follow up.